Welcome to Born's IT and Windows blog. Here I have a ASUS IIPC C701G, and I'd like to demonstrate how to run Honeycomb on this lathe. I have here an SD card with already Honeycomb installed. Okay, try to boot. Have to press the Escape key to invoke the BIOS boot menu, and then select my card reader as a boot device. Now we have the GRUB boot menu. I just launch Android. Okay, here we have the Android boot screen animation. It means hardware is already detected. And we will see in a few seconds the Honeycomb lock screen. Now we have to unlock. Well, here is Honeycomb. Also the buttons to navigate on the desktop are visible. Here are the apps page. Market is working. Takes a few seconds. Okay, here we are. We have the German Android market. Just try to install the Kindle reader. Don't know whether it's installable or not. Sometimes if apps contain ARM code, it isn't installable on Android x86. But for many apps, I'm able to manage and install. Okay, going backward and try to open Kindle. Okay, let's see. Okay, here we have the Kindle app. Well, here we are. I've also installed File Expert. And I have a fake SD card. I've already installed some files. My fake SD card. Camera isn't working on this netbook. See, okay, here are some other EPK files I intend to install. Adobe Reader doesn't work on Android x86. Because it contains ARM code. try. Okay, there are no music. Picture, I have to check it. Okay, I have some pictures. Okay, it seems that it stalled. Okay, now it works in File Expert as a file viewer. Have a look into music. Obviously I have installed the files using a debugger and a Wi-Fi connection to my internal store. Music and sound is working as well. Mute control is already functional. Okay, this is a file manager. Let's have a further look perhaps at YouTube. We'll find this up here. Ah, yeah, here we are. It's a mismatch of my keyboard layout. We still have an English keyboard layout, whilst my netbook has a German keyboard layout. Okay, let's try this famous song. Just give it a try. Candy Alpha this is her famous song Lily Was Here. Okay, well, here we go. It seems that YouTube is working pretty well on my Android Honeycomb netbook. Okay, let's go back. Have to see. You have a music player. Okay. Here I have already installed a few songs on my internal disk. Let's try. Okay, also music player is working. Mute control and also supported here using these keys. Okay, have a last look. Browser. That is it.